Wow, this would be like a Canadian football team beating our Super Bowl champion. 30 years after the miracle on ice, another U.S. squad pulled the stunner so far in these Olympics. U.S. goalie Ryan Miller hiding his Superman cape last night against Canada, stopping 42 shots. The U.S. beats Canada for the first time in 50 years in Olympic hockey. Hershey High School hockey player Luc Devorski is in Vancouver watching the Olympics. He told me by phone he and his family were the only Americans in a crowd of Canadians watching the game in their hotel lobby.
Every time Canada make a good play, they take a jab at us, but then we give it right back. But at the end, it was all friendly. Nothing really bad or anything.
What was it like at the end of the game after the U.S. had won?
Quiet, really quiet.
Luke's dad, Paul Devorski, is an Olympic hockey referee who had a rare night off. Paul will work tomorrow's quarterfinal game between Switzerland and Belarus.